Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Animal Husbandry, and in that we are studying topic Dairy Farm Management. Now, dairy farm management in simple language is nothing but rearing of cattle for human benefit, also for consumption of milk. If I talk about dairy farm management, I could simply say that whenever cattle like cows, buffalo, or you simply say it hens, camels are reared or kept into a farm just so that their byproducts, which could be milk, egg, which could be their fresh raw meat, is used for human consumption. Now in dairy farm management, what is done is that whenever animals are managed or they are reared, these animals are basically those which increase the production of milk or which gives a lot of milk produce, and this milk produce can be used for human consumption. Also, various products of milk like curd, cheese, yogurt can be produced by it. In dairy farm management, it is always taken care that animals are given proper shelter, proper nutrition, and they are protected from certain animal diseases so they can rear the product or give the raw product in best form. Dairy farm management. Now, when I talk about dairy farm management, I could simply say that animals are basically reared or they are given shelter, nutrition, so that their byproduct, which is milk products, can be used for human consumption. Also, some kind of profit can be gained by selling those products. Now, there are various farmers or businessmen which are currently and thoroughly involved in dairy farm management. In dairy farm management, always animals are reared, and just to set up a dairy farm management area, the animals have to be chosen very carefully. For example, cows, buffaloes, Jersey cows are the three types of cattle that are basically used. Now, Jersey cow is the one that can give greater quantity of milk. It gives double the amount of milk than the normal cow or buffalo. Also, it is very immune to some diseases of the poultry, and its lifespan is greater. So majority of the time, Jersey cow is the one that's always preferred. Now, animals, whenever they are reared in dairy farm, they are reared for milk and other products, which could be curd, cheese or yogurt, which are just the byproduct of milk. Now, rearing of dairy farm, or just animals rearing by farmers or a particular individual, this milk products can be used for human consumption. Now, in different processes and different patterns are used for dairy farming. Every state has its own set parameters for dairy farming and different systems are used. For example, giving the animals or the cattle certain hormones, providing them with certain edible materials which are rich in nutrients so that their milk consumption increases, giving them vaccinations, etc. are some of the methods. Now, these systems basically increase as well as improve the quality of the milk. Now, when it increases and improve the quality of the milk as well as the milk products. Now, in India, if we talk about the animals which are precisely used for dairy farm management are your cows, buffaloes. Now, if cattles like Brown Sills, Holstein are used, they are basically exotic breeds that are not available in India. We have imported them or we have used them which are available in abroad countries. Whereas our Indian natives include Gir, Sahiwal, which are Indian breeds and which have originated in Indian land. Buffaloes for dairy farm management are restricted in some parts of Asia, especially Sri Lankan countries. Now in India, precisely for dairy farm management, six different varieties of breeding animals or cattle are used, which are Surti, Mehsana, Zafrabadi, Nagpur, as well as Neeli. All these animals have a tendency that they produce very good quality and quantity of milk. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about dairy farm management. And I hope you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.